Our dashboard is a really cool thing that for making any analysis according to like all your data that you have, according to all your indicators, because we are providing you not only with a PPC indicators, we have provided you also with the organic results. I mean that we have added the organic sales here, the MACOS, the orders, the organic orders, the ad conversion rate, the MACOS. So we have added all of them for making you sure that you will have a chance to analyze it correctly, to perform your changes, to make a clear and the right decisions for example, for improving your organic results, on to be focusing right now on boosting your PPC. So we have added all this info, and you could do it based on each product that you have right now on your Amazon account. So let's go deeper. Here you could find all the metrics. You could minus them or plus them just to add something, and for example to compare two of them, or it's up to you. So it's really easy for you to use and to analyze, because for example you will click on the MACOS, you will click on the organic orders, and you could compare. Here's you could see like the daily graphic. It's like the typical one, yeah, that we exactly have on our Amazon accounts. But what we would recommend you to do, for example, we will take the last 30 days, and it's one of the typical graphics, yeah, that we have. Like we could see like the same on the Amazon, but we have provided you with a 7-day average. It's like the trend line that helps us to make a more clear understanding about the results, about the statistics that we have. And you could compare it to different indicators. For example, you see that your organic sales is going up and the MACOS is going high, you know? So the organic sales is going down. You could see like how from the 20 we go to 9 and our MACOS is going up. So we understand that it's really important for us keep an eye on the organic sales and be focusing on these indicators like every week or every day, to be focusing on that, increase the number of organic results, and you could just analyze different metrics about that. You could go to the, for example, ACOS and compare it to CTR. You could go to the ad spend and compare it to the total sales, for example, or organic sales. So it's actually up to you, and you could compare different of them. Also a really cool thing that we have is the your organic results to PPC. What exactly mean that, for example, you spent a 1,800 for the PPC and you get like 11,000 from your organic sales, and that is cool. That is something that you really want to reach on this period of time, and sometimes this indicator just show you how correctly you should be work on your organic results. Yes, on the beginning it could be possible just to see that it's like one or organic sales for two sales from PPC part, or like another one when you get one PPC sales for two organic sales. It's absolutely okay, it's absolutely fine, but you should work every time for example reaching the results when you will get one sales from the PPC and four sales from the organic part. So here you will get all needed data, all needed changes according to each product, so you could click and exactly double check only one product exactly for analyzing these all metrics that I have provided you and mentioned you before. You could also check a different time period for the last like yesterday or 7 days or 14 days. It's actually up to you.